But I assure you that Senator Kabiru Gaya is having his last lap in the National Assembly this time. I expected you to bring the footages of the lynching of our senatorial candidate, Honorable Kawusumaila, recently in Kano, that there was never and there would never be any senatorial candidate in any of the two major political parties that can gather such a crowd, not only in Kano, but anywhere in the world.